officer fired likely because he was worried the individual is probably going to turn to fire at him. We are part of what has occurred. We were the officers that shot that bullet that took their son's life. We are responsible and accountable.
Yeah, we certainly want, we're civil lawyers. We have the Seventh Amendment to get civil justice for the family, but the family wants there to be full justice. We don't want half justice. Black people don't have to resort to just getting half justice. Why can't we get whole justice? We can have all the Constitution apply to us. The Seventh Amendment, as well as the criminal prosecution, should apply to Anthony McClain, because if it was your family, you would demand the exact same thing as an American citizen. Ain't they American citizens too?
After looking at the video that Pasadena police provided to the public to justify their version, as soon as Anthony started to run, the officer went like this with his hand on his gun. What does that tell you?
He was about to shoot first and ask questions later. It was intended, sometimes, most of the time, these officers know the person they're targeting. You know, and they didn't hit squad. You got Officer Matthew Griffin, who was part of the Kendrick McDade murder, but he's also a part of Reginald J.R. Thomas's murder. So why are we going to keep letting this man patrol our community? He has two murders under his belt.
Right. And for those viewers who hear what Jasmine is saying, we had Kendrick McDade, 19-year-old. He was shot and killed by the Pasadena police.
Matthew Griffin and Jeffrey Newman.
And then 2017, we lost Reginald Thomas to a.
Thank you so much.
And this is what community is all about. And hopefully, you folks who are watching this enjoy today's show and certainly became educated about the process, because we only see one side of it. Trust me, it's easy to be influenced or persuaded by what you heard. But today you got both sides. So thank you.
So the officer fired likely because he was worried the individual was probably going to turn to fire at him. We are part of what has occurred. We were the officers that shot that bullet that took their son's life. We are responsible and accountable for that event that happened.